Okay, rolling.
Oh, it's been peaceful here in the five worlds, or is it six, for a dragon's age. We now have 12,000 treasure, or is it 14,000?
What about this Ganasty Ganork character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a simple creature.
Simple!
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
No threat!
Besides, he is ugly. That does it!
Looks like I've got some things to do.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world. Then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Where's Nasty Nork? I'll torch him!
Keep your horns on, Spyro! You have much to learn first! Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you! Keep an eye on him and see what I mean!
Thank you.
Big enemies like this Gnork with the club cannot be charged. But a quick flame, that should defeat them.
Again.
The artisan's boss has threw a portal behind me. You can challenge him now, if you feel you are ready.
Nasty Gnork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. This boss has many tricks up his sleeve.